Ruth here, and I bought this Team Rocket Dark Charizard holo, as you see, from this guy, Duskmane underscore Necrozma, and he is on Instagram, obviously, and he's got other things up for sale, like these for 25 cents each, and some other stuff. He does claim sales and whatnot as well, I think, if I remember correctly. But yeah. So currently he's got that going on. Don't know how long it will be for, because so far some people's already bought one of each or something. So. So, anyway, from that guy. Now, I bought it at a discounted price because it is damaged. I did buy it damaged. Yeah, these are the stamps he used. I don't really collect stamps, but I thought, just collect what comes to me. And I'll stick it in my Pokemon scrapbook with saying who I got it from and whatnot. Anyway, yeah. You might be able to see, it does have a crease, right here, and loads of whiting on the back, but obviously I'm not going to get it graded or anything. I'm not really too picky about the condition. So, obviously he put it in a sleeve with the team bag here, and with a piece of cardboard in the envelope, so it's very nicely packaged. And yeah, obviously in a sleeve. So yeah, I'm very happy with this purchase. I just couldn't pass it up. I think it was what, $7 maybe? Possibly. Yeah, $7 for it. So I couldn't pass it up, So, yeah, got a couple creases, a couple white bits, but yeah, overall it's awesome, Dark Charizard. And I'd never, would really buy a minty one because that'd just be expensive as anything, so, yeah. And once again, bought this from the Duskmane underscore Necrozma there. I'll put his link in the description box below. And yeah, very nice and trusted seller to buy from. And that's it. So thank you for watching. Over and out.